Okay, I think she's afraid of heights, guys.